Several residents said among challenges in implementing the president's directive include lack of finances and called on the government to assist, especially the elderly. Several residents said they were rebuilding their houses with poor materials as they could not afford cement. Meanwhile, Bukoba Municipal Engineer Andondile Mwakitalu urged residents to use recommended materials that will withstand natural disasters.